饮水词集 produced by Xi Ao Shun Yuan 饮水词集梦江南昏鸦尽小丽恨因谁及雪乍翻香隔絮清风吹到胆平眉心自已成灰菩萨蛮萧萧几夜风间雨离人偏是长更苦七枕树秋天蟾蜍下早闲夜寒金被薄泪雨灯花落无处不伤心清晨在浴晴菩萨蛮催花未歇花奴骨酒醒已见残红舞不忍负余伤临风泪数行粉香看又别空剩当时月月也亦当时凄清照鬓丝菩萨蛮春云吹散香莲雨续年蝴蝶飞还住人在玉楼中楼高四面风柳烟丝一把明色龙渊瓦修尽小栏杆夕阳无限山菩萨蛮隔花才歇连倩雨一声弹指魂无语梁燕自双归长条脉脉垂小平山色远妆薄铅华浅独自立遥街透寒金缕鞋菩萨蛮金莲一片伤心白云环香雾沉遥阁无语问天衣同音月已稀西风明落尾不许愁人睡只是去年秋如何泪欲流临江仙点滴芭蕉新玉碎深深催忆当初玉棉还展旧时书鸳鸯小字犹记手伸书倦眼乍滴香至乱重看一半模糊幽窗冷雨一灯孤料阴晴尽还道有情无临江仙昨夜个人曾有约言成玉漏三更一星月几舒心夜阑犹未寝人尽数亏灯原是瞿塘风间阻错叫人恨无情小栏杆外寂无声几回长断处风动芦花零与美人春情只到梨花薄片片催零落夕阳何事近黄昏不到人间犹有未招魂银间别梦当时聚密晚同心聚为一盼作梦中人常向画图青叶换真真与美人曲栏深处众相见云泪微人颤凄凉别后两音同最是不胜清怨月明中半生已分孤眠过山枕弹痕冤一来何事醉销魂第一折记花样画罗裙与美人迎床西历清无老谢粉秋琼扫彩香行处促帘前识得翠俏何恨不能言回廊一寸相思的落月成孤矣背灯和月旧花阴已是十年踪迹十年心与美人秋细信步愁痕满地无人审漏失栏杆影闲街小丽被荒凉还剩旧时月色在潇湘薄情转世多情泪区区柔肠碎红笺向壁自模糊亦共灯前喝手未衣书鬓云松令枕寒香花尽漏依约相逢续与黄昏后时节薄寒人病酒产的梨花彻夜东风瘦眼银屏垂翠秀何处吹箫脉脉情为斗长断月明红豆蔻月似当时人似当时否青山诗道王近来无限伤心事谁与话长更从教吩咐绿窗红泪早燕初音当时领略而今断送总负多情忽疑君道七灯风展痴树春心庆元春丁巳重阳前三日孟王复旦妆素服执手哽咽语多不复能记但临别有云闲恨愿为天上月年年游得向郎园复素未公师不知何以得此也绝后感复瞬息浮生薄命如丝低怀怎忘既嗅踏弦时并吹细雨雕栏曲处 同以斜阳。梦好难留，诗残莫续，赢得更深哭一场。仪容在，只灵标一转，未许端详。众寻碧落茫茫，料短发，朝来定有霜。遍人间天上，尘缘未断，春花秋叶，处续还伤。欲结绸缪，翻经摇落，拣尽寻衣昨日香。真无奈，欠深深临笛，谱出回肠。余中好七月初四夜风雨，其明日是王父深沉沉满书帘素带飘，真诚暗度可怜宵。几回偷拭青山泪，忽傍西帘见翠翘。唯有恨，转无聊。五更依旧落花潮。衰阳夜静思难尽，冷雨凄风打画桥。南乡子为王父啼照泪，燕却无声，只向从前悔薄情，屏障丹青重审视。盈盈一片伤心化不成，别雨推分明。午夜间间梦早醒，清自早醒浓自梦，更更气尽风言夜雨淋。今旅驱王父忌日有感，此恨何时已。低空阶，寒更雨歇，葬花天气。三载悠悠魂梦杳，是梦久应醒矣。料也绝，人间无味。不及夜台尘土阁，冷清清，一片埋愁地。钗钿曰：尽抛弃。重泉若有双鱼记。好知他年来苦乐，与谁相倚。我自中消沉转侧，忍听相嫌众里。呆结个他深知矣。还怕两人俱薄命，在院迁胜月临风里。清泪尽，指挥起。蝶恋花辛苦醉，连天上月，一系如环，细细都成绝。若似月轮中皎洁，不辞冰雪未清热。无那尘缘容易绝，燕子依然软踏连说。唱罢秋坟愁未歇，春从任取双栖蝶。蝶恋花又到绿杨增折处，不与垂边踏遍清秋路。衰草连天无意绪，燕声远向萧关去。不恨天涯行亦苦，只恨西风吹梦成筋骨。明日客程还几许，沾衣旷世新寒雨。山花紫林下荒台到韵家，深帘玉骨伪尘沙。愁向风前无处说，树归鸦。半世浮萍随逝水，一宵冷雨葬明花。魂是柳绵吹玉碎，绕天涯。清平乐凄凄切切，惨淡黄花节。梦里真生魂未歇，那更乱穷悲咽。沉身燕子空楼，抛残弦锁床头。一样晓风残月，而今处续天愁。清平乐风还雨鬓，偏是来无准。倦倚玉栏看月晕，容易雨滴相近。软风吹过窗纱，新奇便隔天涯。从此伤春伤别，黄昏只对梨花。如梦令正是露炉金锦，满气落花红冷。莫得一相逢，心事眼波难定。谁审谁审，从此殿闻灯影。如梦令黄叶青苔归路，谢粉衣香何处。消息尽审审，今夜相思几许。秋雨秋雨，一半阴风吹去。如梦令仙月黄昏庭院，雨密翻教最浅。知否那人心，旧恨新欢相伴。谁见谁见，山枕泪痕红炫。采桑子同侠酒，绝非穷字。人在谁边人在谁边，今夜欲轻眠不眠。香消被冷残灯灭，尽数秋天。尽数秋天，又误新奇到下弦。采桑子谁翻越抚凄凉区。风也萧萧，雨也萧萧，受尽灯花又一宵。 不知何事萦怀抱，醒也无聊，醉也无聊，梦也何曾到谢桥。采桑子冷香迎遍红桥梦，梦觉成家。月上桃花，雨歇春寒燕子家。空侯别后谁能鼓，长断天涯。案卷韶华，一缕茶烟透碧纱。采桑子桃花休作无情死，感激东风。吹落娇红，飞入窗间半傲浓。谁怜辛苦东阳瘦，也为春拥。不及芙蓉，一片幽情冷处浓。采桑子海天谁放冰轮满，惆怅离情。莫说离情，但值良宵总泪淋。只因碧落众相见，那是今生。可奈今生刚作愁时又忆清。采桑子拨灯书尽红笺也，依旧无聊。玉漏迢迢，梦里寒花隔玉箫。几竿修竹三更雨，夜夜萧萧。吩咐秋潮，莫误霜鱼到谢桥。采桑子凉身漏气香闲润，暗滴花梢。帘影谁摇，燕簇风丝上柳条。舞尽霞开屏掩，弹粉拥吊。潮泪如潮，昨夜香清绝梦遥。采桑子吐花曾染香额带，千泪难消。清韵谁敲，不是西追是凤翘。只因长伴端西子，歌曲秋潮。鹦鹉偷叫，方想前头见玉箫。采桑子白衣裳，凭珠兰笠，凉月缩膝。点鬓双围，岁宴知君归不归。残更暮断传书雁，尺素还稀。一味相思，准你相看似旧时。采桑子谢家庭院，残更丽，雁宿雕梁。月渡萦墙，不辨花丛那半香。此情已自成追忆，零落鸳鸯。雨歇微凉，十一年前梦一场。采桑子而今才到当时错，心绪凄迷。红泪偷垂，满眼春风百事非。情知此后来无计，强说欢奇。一别如斯，落尽梨花月又稀。画堂春一生一代一双人，真娇两处销魂。相思相望不相亲，天为谁春。将向蓝桥一起，要乘碧海南奔。若容相仿饮牛津，相对望平。落花时夕阳谁换下楼梯，一握相宜。回头忍笑皆前例，总无语也依依。兼书直嫩无凭据，休说相思。劝衣好像红窗醉，须莫及落花时。何传春浅红远，眼霜环为雨花间化闲。无言暗将红泪淡，阑珊香消清梦还。写以画屏思往事，皆不是空作相思字。记当时垂柳丝，花枝满庭蝴蝶儿。浣溪沙际晚长条，欲别难。盈盈自此隔银湾，便无风雪也摧残。青雀几时才景字，欲重莲叶剪春帆。不经辛苦况相关，浣溪沙谁念西风独自凉。萧萧黄叶闭疏窗，沈思往事立残阳。被酒莫惊春睡重，赌书消得泼茶香。当时只道是寻常。浣溪沙帘漏三生竹半条，杏花为雨湿轻烧。那将红豆寄无聊，春色已看浓似酒。归期安得杏如潮，离魂入夜欠谁招。浣溪沙风寄抛残秋草深，高无湿月冷无声。当时七夕寄生盟，杏的雨衣传殿河，悔教罗袜葬清晨。人间空唱雨霖铃，浣溪沙一半残阳下小楼。珠帘斜控软巾，倚栏无绪不能愁。有个盈盈骑马过，薄妆浅带一风流。 见人羞涩却回头。贪破浣溪沙，风絮飘残已化萍。泥莲刚嵌藕丝萦，珍重别拈香一半，寄前生。人道情多情转薄，而今真各悔多情。又到断肠回首处，泪偷灵。相见欢落花如梦凄迷，设烟帷，又是夕阳前下小楼西。愁无限，消瘦尽，有谁知？闲教玉龙鹦鹉念郎诗。剪字木兰花竹花摇影，冷透书清刚欲醒。呆不思量，不许孤眠不断肠。茫茫碧落，天上人间情一诺。银汉难通，稳耐风波愿始从。剪字木兰花相逢不语，一朵芙蓉着秋雨。晓晕红潮，斜溜环心指凤翘。呆将低唤，直为凝情恐人见。欲诉幽怀，转过回兰扣玉钗。木兰花令你古绝绝词，人生若只如初见，何事秋风悲画扇。等闲变却故人心，却道故人心易变。骊山语罢清宵半，泪雨霖铃终不怨。何如薄幸锦衣郎，比翼连枝当日愿。浪淘沙夜雨作晨秋，恰上心头，教他珍重如风流。端地为谁添病也，更为谁修。密意未曾修，密怨难酬。珠帘似卷月当楼，暗意欢其真似梦，梦也虚流。浪淘沙红影湿幽窗，受尽春光。雨余花外却斜阳，谁见薄山低寄子，抱膝思量。莫道不凄凉，早尽池伤。暗思何事断人肠，曾是向他春梦里，瞥玉回廊。鹧鸪天离恨背立，盈盈故作休。手虽没蕊打肩头，欲将离恨寻郎说，呆得郎归恨却休。云淡淡，水悠悠，一生横笛锁空楼。何时共泛春溪月，断岸垂杨一夜舟。深茶子东风不解愁，偷展香裙岔。独夜被沙龙，引着仙腰画。若近水沈烟，漏滴鸳鸯瓦。花鼓冷宜香，小丽樱桃下。深茶子惆怅彩云飞，碧落知何许。不见合欢花，空倚相思树。总是别时情，那得分明语。盼得最长宵，数尽燕燕语。荷叶悲知己一人谁是。意义赢得误他身。有情终古似无情，别与悔分明。莫道芳时易度朝暮，珍重好花天。为伊指点再来愿，疏雨洗一殿。忆江南宿霜林禅院，有感心灰烬，有法味全森。风雨消磨生死别，似曾相识只孤情，情在不能醒。摇落后轻吹那堪听，犀利暗飘惊景夜，乍闻风定又钟声，薄拂见清晨。玉莲环影何处，几夜潇潇雨。诗尽言花，花底人无语。眼平山，玉炉寒。谁见两眉愁聚倚栏杆？浣溪沙消息谁传道聚霜？两行斜雁碧天长，晚秋风景被凄凉。银蒜压帘人寂寂，玉钗敲竹信茫茫。黄花开也尽重阳。浣溪沙谁道飘零不可怜？旧游时节好花天，断肠人去自今年。一片晕红裁着雨，几丝柔绿乍和烟。欠魂消尽夕阳前。南乡紫烟暖雨初收，落尽繁花小院幽。摘得一双红豆子，低头说着分析泪暗流。人去似春休，知酒曾将泪时游。别自有人桃叶渡，扁舟一种烟波各自愁。天仙子月落成乌啼未了，起来翻为无眠早。 薄霜庭院妾身衣，星悄悄，红蓝绕，此情呆共谁人晓。蝶恋花眼底风光留不住，何暖何香，又上雕鞍去。玉倩烟丝遮别路，垂杨那是相思树。惆怅欲言成间阻，何事东风，不作繁华主。断带依然留起句，斑锥一系无寻处。夜惊门风思鸟，水镜碧天清晓。一镜诗云清未了，与晴春草草。梦里青罗谁扫，帘外落花红晓。独睡起来情悄悄，寄愁何处好。今人捧漏盘镜夜似关帘，有怀孙有偶风清，帘漏冷，断红收，正红窗，初上帘。甜甜翠盖，趁斜阳余浪相扶。此时画阁垂杨岸，睡起梳头。旧游踪，朝啼露，种到处满离忧。想芙蓉湖上悠悠，红衣郎急卧看桃叶送兰舟。午风吹断江南梦，梦里临鸥。梦江南新来好，唱的虎头词。一片冷香唯有梦，十分清瘦更无诗。标格早梅枝，清平乐意凉坟才听夜雨，便觉秋如许。绕气穷江人不语，有梦转愁无惧。乱山千叠横江，一君游卷何方。知否小窗红烛，照人此夜凄凉。金缕曲未晞明，何事天凄艳。但由他天公拨弄，莫教魔孽。诗意美多如意少，钟鼓几人称屈。须知道福音才折，独卧离床看北斗，背高沉，玉笛吹沉血。听桥鼓耳更彻，丈夫未肯因人热，且沉闲五湖料理扁舟一夜。泪似秋林灰不似，洒向野田黄蝶。须不羡成名班列，马机车尘忙未了，任西风吹冷长安月。又萧似花如雪，金缕曲江西名言别，赴此赠之谁复留君住。叹人生几番离合，变成迟暮。醉意西窗同剪烛，却话家山夜雨。不到止暂时相聚，滚滚长江萧萧暮，送遥天白雁哀鸣去。黄叶下秋如许，约归应胜天愁绪。料强似冷烟寒月，七尺泛雨。一世伤心君落拓，两鬓飘萧未愈。有解意长安儿女，求必入门空太息。信古来才命真相负，身世恨共谁与。点绛唇小院新凉，晚来顿觉罗衫薄。不成孤酌，形影空愁坐。萧似怜君，别绪应萧索。西风恶，夕阳吹角，一阵槐花落。百字令宿汉儿村，无情野火，趁西风稍变，天涯芳草。余塞众来冰雪里，冷入鬓丝吹老。木马长嘶，真家乱动，拼入愁怀抱。定知精细，与狼受损多少。便是脑满肠肥，尚难消瘦，此荒烟落照。何况文园憔悴后，非赴酒炉风调。回乐风寒，受降尘远，梦向家山绕。茫茫百感，凭高唯有清晓。浣溪沙玉寄愁新朔雁边，西风浊酒惨离言。黄花时节碧云天，古树风烟迷赤后，夕阳村落解安间。不知征战几人还，浣溪沙声向云山那畔行。北风吹断马嘶声，深秋远塞若未晴。一抹晚烟荒树垒，半干斜日旧关城。古今忧恨几时平，浣溪沙已灌天涯没浪愁。寒云衰草见晨秋， 慢应睡起又登楼。伴我萧萧为代马，笑人寂寂有牵牛。劳人只合一身休，浣溪沙万里阴山万里沙，谁将绿鬓斗霜华。年来强伴在天涯，魂梦不离金曲树，画国清盏玉压叉。生连寿减一分花，浣溪沙杨柳千条送马蹄。北来争雁救南飞，客中谁与换春衣。钟鼓弦琴归落照，一春幽梦逐游丝。幸回刚道别多时，相见欢为云一抹摇风。冷融融恰与个人轻小画眉同，红蜡泪青灵背，水沈浓却与黄毛野店听西风。南歌子古树古树鸡鸟集，荒城野雉飞。何年劫火胜残灰，试看英雄碧血满龙堆。玉帐空分垒，金甲已罢吹。东风回首尽尘飞，不道兴亡命也岂人为。浪淘沙望海胜却半模糊，踏浪惊呼任江离侧笑江湖。暮日光华还欲月，我欲沉浮钓得六鳖无甘浮珊瑚。桑田清浅问麻姑，水气浮天天接水，那是澎湖。好事尽马首望青山，零落繁华如此。再向断烟衰草，任显悲题字。修寻者几画当年，只洒悲秋泪。斜日十三零下，过新风猎奇。采桑子九日深秋，决赛谁相忆，木叶萧萧。香露迢迢，六曲平山和梦遥。家时被袭风光别，不畏登高，只觉魂消。南雁归时更寂寥，南楼令塞外种酒，古木向人秋。金鹏略并愁，是重阳何处堪愁。记得当年惆怅事，阵风雨下南楼。断梦机能留，香魂一枯休。怪凉蝉空满青刀，霜落乌啼魂不睡，偏想出旧风流。点绛唇黄花尘，早望午夜光寒，照来积雪平余战。西风何限，自起披衣看，对此茫茫不觉成长叹。何时淡，小心欲散，飞起平沙燕。蝶恋花出塞，金谷河山无定居。画角声中，牧马平来去。满目荒凉谁可语？西风吹老丹枫树，从前幽怨应无数。马惊歌，青冢黄昏路。一往情深深几许？深山细照深秋雨。长相思山一程，水一程，身向榆关那畔行。夜深千帐灯，风一更，雪一更，聒碎乡心梦不成，故原无此身。如梦令万丈穹庐人醉，心影摇摇欲坠。归梦隔狼河，又被河身搅碎。还睡，还睡，解到醒来无味。菩萨蛮朔风吹散三更雪，欠魂犹恋桃花月。梦好莫催醒，由他好处行。无端听画角，枕畔红冰薄。赛马一身丝，残心拂大旗。菩萨蛮为春憔悴留春住，那近半煞催归雨。身向卖樱桃，与余红更娇。黄昏清泪阁，忍变花飘薄。消得一身阴，东风三月晴。菩萨蛮问君何事轻离别，一年能几团圆月。杨柳乍如丝，故园春尽时。春归归不得，两桨松花阁。旧事逐寒潮，啼鹃恨未消。菩萨蛮真经满眼山尘路，真红不为愁人住。何处是长安，诗云吹雨寒。丝丝心欲碎，应是悲秋泪。泪向客中多，归时又奈何。菩萨蛮黄云紫塞三千里， 女强溪畔啼鸟起。落日万山寒，萧萧猎马还。家声听不得，入夜空城黑。秋梦不归家，残灯落碎花。清平乐烟轻雨小，望李清难了。一缕断红垂树秒，又是乱山残照。凭高木断征途，暮云千里平无。日夜河流东下，锦书应托双鱼。清平乐餐痕月落，客婿从谁托？望李家山云漠漠，似有红楼一角。不如意事年年，消磨决赛风烟。书与武林公子，此时梦绕花前。清平乐弹琴侠提碧淋淋彻夜，谁是知音者？如梦前朝何处也，一曲边愁难写。即天关塞云中，人随雁落西风。换取红巾翠袖，莫叫泪洒英雄。余中好谁道阴山行路难。风毛雨写万人欢。松梢露点沾阴屑，芦叶溪深美马鞍。依树歇映林看。黄杨高雁簇金盘。萧萧一系双风景，却拥雕裘怨早寒。余中好别绪如丝睡不成，那堪孤枕梦边尘。应听紫塞三更雨，却忆红楼半夜灯。书正重，恨分明，天将愁未酿多情。起来喝手风提处，偏道鸳鸯两字冰。余中好雁贴寒云次地飞，向南游自愿归迟。谁能受马关山道，又到西风扑鬓时。人杳杳，思依依，更无方树有鸟啼。凭江扫带窗前月，持向今朝照别离。深茶子短燕梯残花，夜酒边生寂。卷五却闻鸡，暗觉清灵诗。天水皆明蒙，一角西南白。欲渡浣花溪，远梦清无力。满庭芳后雪翻鸦，河滨跃马。金风吹度龙堆，阴灵夜气，此景总堪悲。呆向中宵起舞，无人处，那有村鸡？只因是金家暗拍，一样泪沾衣。须知今古事，其平胜负，翻覆如斯。叹纷纷蛮处，回首成飞。剩的几行青史，斜阳下，断节残碑。年华共混同江水，流去几十回。踏沙行以柳堤间，当花侧帽，赏心应比曲池好。错教双鬓受东风，看吹绿影成丝藻。金殿寒鸦，玉阶春草，旧中冷暖和谁道？小楼明月正掌闲，人生何事资尘老。浣溪沙十里湖光载酒游，青莲低映白平洲。西风听彻彩铃鸥，沙岸有时双袖拥，画船何处一竿收。归来无语晚妆楼，渔父收却轮竿落照红。秋风凝未减芙蓉，人淡淡，水蒙蒙，吹入芦花短笛中。点绛唇涌风兰，别样幽芬，更无浓艳开处。凌波欲去，且为东风住。推煞萧疏，怎奈秋如许。还还留曲，冷香伴侣，第一湘江雨。眼儿媚涌眉墨，把琼花比淡妆，谁似白霓裳。别样清幽，自然标格，莫尽轴。冰肌玉骨天分赋，肩负与凄凉。可怜摇曳，冷烟和月，疏影横窗。临江仙姑雁霜冷离红巾诗伴，有人同病相怜。你凭尺素寄愁边，愁多书旅意，双泪落灯前。莫对月明思往事，也知消减年年。无端聊历一声传，西风吹指引，刚是早秋天。补运算元心柳娇软不胜垂，受妾纳进舞。多是年年二月风，剪出鹅黄缕。一种可怜身， 落日和烟雨。苏小门前长短条，即见迷行处。临江仙寒柳飞絮，飞花何处是？曾冰积雪摧残，疏疏一树五更寒。爱他明月好，憔悴也相关。最是凡思摇落后，转教人忆春山。间群梦断续阴难，西风多少恨，吹不散眉弯。采桑子非官痞，爱卿模样，冷处偏佳。别有根芽，不是人间富贵花。谢娘别后谁能习，漂泊天涯。寒月悲家，万里西风瀚海沙。剪字木兰花，新月晚妆欲罢，更把倩梅临镜画。准呆分明，何与何烟两不慎。莫教心替，首曲团圆终必碎。此夜红楼，天上人间一样愁。望江南涌闲月初八月，半径上清宵。斜倚画栏交不语，暗移眉影过红桥。裙带北风飘，浣溪沙江女庙，海色残阳影断泥。寒涛日夜女郎辞，翠殿城网上蛛丝。城海楼高空极目，望夫实在且留题。六王如梦祖龙飞，浣溪沙红桥怀古。何王阮亭韵无恙，年年变水流。一身水调短亭秋，旧时明月照扬州。曾是长堤千锦缆，绿杨青瘦至今愁。玉斜路尽迷楼，余中好勇士马上迎陈醋渡江。分明闲气属闺房，深增酒壁金铺案，花冷回新玉一床。天哽咽，足凄凉，谁娇生得满身香？只今西海年年月，犹未消家照断肠。采桑子那能及莫芳菲结，欲化生平。夜已三更，一阙悲歌泪暗零。须知秋夜春花促，点并星星。欲酒须清，莫问千秋万岁名。点绛唇一种蛾眉，下弦不似初弦好。跟郎未老，何事伤心早。素壁斜晖，竹影横窗扫。空房敲，鸟啼欲晓，又下西楼了。朝中错属闲情，住不关情，近日掩云屏。已习清零退粉，更闲若续未平。东风多事，余寒吹散，烘暖围城。看尽一帘红雨，为谁轻戏花铃。天仙子露水亭，秋夜水玉凉，禅风入寐，鱼鳞处损金波碎。好天凉夜酒吟尊，心自醉，愁难睡。西南月落成鸟起，浣溪沙残雪凝灰冷画屏。落梅横笛已三更，更无人处月龙鸣。我是人间惆怅客，知君何事泪纵横。断肠声里一平生，浣溪沙浮雨朝寒溪不甚。那能还傍杏花行，去年高斋斗轻盈。漫惹炉烟双袖子，空将酒晕一山青。人间何处问多情，与美人残灯风灭炉烟冷，相伴为孤影。盼教郎即醉清尊，为问世间行掩是何人。难逢一散花间酒，饮罢空搔首。闲愁总负醉来眠，只恐醒时依旧到尊前。风流子秋郊涉猎平原草枯矣，重阳后黄叶树骚骚。寄玉勒青丝，落花时节曾逢时翠，忽听吹箫。今来世稍痕残壁镜，双影乱红雕。秋水映空，寒烟如鸡，造雕飞处，天惨云高。人生须行乐，君知否？容易两鬓萧萧。自与东君作别，得无聊。算功名何许，此生博得。短衣涉虎，孤酒西郊。便向夕阳影里，以马挥毫。清平乐将愁不去，秋色行难住。 六曲平山深怨雨，日日风风雨雨。雨晴离菊初香，人言此日重阳。回首凉云暮夜，黄昏无限思量。琵琶先中秋碧海年年，试问曲，冰轮为谁圆缺。吹到一片秋香，清辉了如雪。愁中看好天凉夜，知道近城悲咽。只影而今，那堪重对，旧时明月。花镜里，戏桌迷藏，曾惹下萧萧景无夜。既否清婉小扇，又几番凉热。只落得甜音百感，总茫茫，不关离别。一任紫玉无情，夜寒吹裂。菩萨满小寒，受着西南月，丁丁漏见余香艳。春已十分宜，东风无是非。蜀魂休故影，玉照斜红冷。谁唱后庭花，新年忆旧家。余中好独被见低上小楼，谁家玉笛韵偏幽。一行白燕摇天幕，几点黄花满地秋。今节序叹沈福，浓华如梦水东流。人间琐事堪惆怅，莫向横塘问旧游。余中好小购园林寄不华，疏离曲径访山家。昼长吟罢风流子，忽听秋萍响碧纱。天竺时，半烟霞。你凭尊酒未年华。修阶碧里今生肉，努力春来自种花。水调歌头题西山秋爽图，空山泛阴静，水月影俱沈。悠然一静人外，都不许澄清。岁晚一层游处，游记半干斜照，一抹映疏林。绝顶茅庵里，老衲正孤吟。云中席，溪头钓，涧边琴。此生折岁两机，谁是我游心？准你乘风归去，错向淮安回首，何日的投簪？布袜倾斜约，但向画图寻。明月照孤舟海殿，一片亭亭空凝住。趁西风霓裳翩舞，百鸟惊飞，孤蒲夜乱，断续浣纱人语。单碧薄残秋夜雨，风吹去采菱月女。露芦身断，昏鸦欲起，多少薄山情绪。朝君愿暮雨丝丝吹湿，倦柳愁和风急。瘦骨不惊秋，总成愁。别有心情怎说，为世宿愁时节。桥骨已三更，梦虚沉。赤枣自风淅淅，雨唧唧。难怪春愁细细添。既不分明一世梦，梦来还隔一重帘。临江仙思雨如沉云着水，烟香碎石无功。百花冷暖避东风，酷帘交易散，燕子学微红。人说病宜随月减，烟烟却与春同。可能流蝶抱花丛，不成双梦影，翻笑性凉空。酒泉子谢玉荼蘼，一片月明如水。转香消犹未睡，早压啼。嫩寒无赖罗衣薄，休傍栏杆脚。醉愁人灯欲落，雁还飞。End of the project. Gutenberg ebook 饮水词集 updated editions will replace the previous one. The old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by U.S. copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, NU,can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules, set forth in the general terms of use part of this license, apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept and trademark.Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark, and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy. You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose, such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances, and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified and printed and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by U.S. copyright law. Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start. Full license. The full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works, by using or distributing this work, or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg. You agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section E. General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works. EA. By reading or using any part of this Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark, copyright, agreement. If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement, you may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph EE8. EB. Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agreed to be bound by the terms of this agreement. There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph EC below. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works. See paragraph EE below. EC. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the foundation or PGLOF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, we do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course, we hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg 商标 license when you share it without charge with others. Indeed, the copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg 商标 work. The foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. E.e. unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, e.e. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license must appear prominently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is derived from texts not protected by U.S. copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs EEE through EEE or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark as set forth in paragraphs EEE8 or EEE9. EEE3. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs EEE through EEE7 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg 商标 license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. EEE4. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg 商标. EEE5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph EEE with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg 商标 license. EEE6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg 商标 website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license as specified in paragraph 117. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg 商标 works unless you comply with paragraph 118 or 119. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg 商标 works calculated using the method you already used to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4, Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph EF3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg 商标 works. 119. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. EFEFE. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by U.S. copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg 商标 collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. EFR. Limited warranty, disclaimer OF damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph EF3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have all remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph EF3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. EF3. Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. EF4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph EF3, this work is provided to you as, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. EF5. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. EF6. Indemnity. You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. And C. Any defect you cause. Section R. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg 商标. Project Gutenberg 商标 is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg 商标's goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg 商标 collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg 商标 and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation SIN or federal tax identification number is 64622-1541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax-deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg 商标 depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, 1美元 to 5,000美元, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways, including checks, online payments, and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg. 商标 Electronic Works Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep ebooks in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which has the main PG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg 商标, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new ebooks, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new ebooks. The full Project Gutenberg license.